one's called Love Will Find A Way. I wrote it about my mum, even though the lyrics might not seem a bit weird, but there you go. Thank you.